In this video, I will show you how you can free up your disk space on your Windows PC. This system will work on all Windows versions. Let's do that. Right-click on the Start menu, then click Run. Now type Prefetch and click Enter. Here you see lots of files that need to be deleted. Select all files, then right-click with the mouse. Click the Delete option to delete this file. Here you see how much space it will clean. Again, click on the Start menu and click Run. Type Temp and press Enter. You see so many temp files and need to delete. Select all files and right-click on the mouse and click Delete. Some file not possible to delete from this folder, so click Skip and Wait. Again, right-click on the Start menu and select Run. Type %temp%, then click Enter. Select all the files, right-click with the mouse, and click Delete. Wait some time, the system will calculate the total size. After some time, all files will be deleted. Some files are not possible to delete this time. Click Skip. Next, click Start. Type this PC. Double-click C drive. Go to Windows folder. Now to go to the software distribution folder. Go to the download folder. Select all files in this folder and delete all files. Again, go to this PC. Right-click on C drive, click Properties. Click on Tools. Here, optimize a section and click the Optimize button. Here, select C drive and click Optimize. Do this one's a week or one's a month. When it is shown OK, close this menu. Click OK. Again, click the Start menu and type Cleanup. Here you find the disk cleanup option. Click on this. Select C drive from the drop-down option and click OK. In this menu, select all available options and click OK. This cleanup option will take time and wait. It will close automatically when done. Thanks for watching.